Hello friends, welcome to A to Z Stories. In these stories, we explore words starting from the same phonic sounds. Today, we will listen to the story of letter H. The story's title is Heera's Victory. Let's listen to the story. It was a hot day. Heera, the rabbit, was out of his home looking for food. Suddenly, he heard the sound of a galloping horse. He saw a hunter wearing a hat, riding a horse, heading towards the jungle. Heera did not get scared. He called his friends for help and hatched a plan. When the hunter reached the jungle, he saw a herd of animals huddled near a hill. He caught down the horse and slowly moved ahead while taking aim with a gun. Suddenly, the hay he was walking on gave away and he fell into a hole. His gun went off and the bullet hit the hive on the tree above. A lot of bees came out and attacked the hunter. Hurt, he ran for his life and landed in the hospital. Heera, the rabbit, hopped in joy and hugged his friends on their victory. So friends, hope you enjoyed the story. Let's now check the H words that we used. Hot day, Heera, home, herd, horse, hunter, hat, heading, help, hatched, herd, huddled, hill, hay, hole, hive, hurt, hospital, hopped, hugged. Just now you saw alphabet H story from the series named A to Z Stories. To learn the words, I suggest you watch this video a few times. Do not forget to subscribe this channel and press the like button. I will be back soon with more stories. See you soon. Bye-bye.